Reasons why I don't eat from NYC food trucks. He's dusting off the pretzel to save it for tomorrow.